We're the Rodleys, and we are Pacific Northwest missionaries serving in Thailand. You know where that is? Well, it's in Southeast Asia, in the tropics. It's a very hot place and a very beautiful place. But just a little bit about us, I'm from America. We're shooting this right now in beautiful Issaquah on a sunny day. It's not normally sunny, you guys know that, but it's beautiful. But my wife is not from America, are you?
I'm from South Korea.
She's from South Korea, but we met in Thailand. We met at language school, so we learned Thai together. Phu Pasat Thai Dai. What does that mean?
I can speak Thai.
Exactly. And we fell in love in language school there in Thailand and are now excited to go back to Thailand and tell others about Jesus. Because in Thailand, a country of 67, 68 million people, lots of people there, there are only 0.5% Christian. Now, what does that mean? That means that one out of every 200 people in Thailand are Christian. But then in another way, in your camp right now, that means only one out of all the people there, only one, maybe two people are Christian if your camp was Thailand. And so we're excited to go and tell people about Jesus in Thailand. That's what missionaries are doing, and we're excited to tell you more here in the days to come.